Hello. Welcome to You Cook World channel. TCL Bendable Smartphones at MWC 2019. A couple of days before Samsung unveiled its first smartphone with a bendable Galaxy Fold screen, we learned that the Chinese company TCL Group, which owns the BlackBerry and Alcatel smartphones, is working on 5 options for mobile devices with flexible screens. Now the user Weibo has published a series of photos showing smartphones with flexible TCL screens in a glass case behind the glass. As you can see, TCL brought several different models to the exhibition, which differ in form factor, but at the same time have a number of common features. First, all the screen folds into the case. In addition, they are all equipped with multiple cameras. Finally, they all use a special loop design, which received the marketing name DragonHinge. As you can see, the design itself is far from ideal, the gaps in the bend are simply huge. One of TCL's foldable smartphones repeats the concept behind the Samsung Galaxy Fold idea with the main bendable screen of a large diagonal on the inside and an additional compact display on the outside. Depending on the tasks, the device can be transformed from a smartphone into a tablet and vice versa with one easy movement of the hand. The main screen of the AMOLED type is characterized by a diagonal of 7.2 inches, a resolution of 2048x1536 pixels. It covers more than 100% of the NTSC color space and occupies 90.73% of the front panel area. On the outer part in the left corner is the main quad camera with a vertical layout of the modules. Alas, the details about the configuration of the camera were not disclosed. The second device is equipped with a single bendable display, that is, a concept like a folding Huawei Mate X, the announcement of which is expected in a couple of hours. On the outside there is a triple chamber. When folded, it takes the form of a folding bed, but the issues are caused by a large hole at the bend. TCL promises an optimized interface that takes into account the design features of the model. Other characteristics of smartphones have not yet been disclosed, but this is not surprising, since the output of smartphones is only scheduled for next year. At the exhibition, they are on display in a glass case. Thank you for your attention, subscribe and like.